That's a great score. That's a big score. That's a big score. That's a great score. Real high drama here in Wicklow. Leitrim are actually on the attack. 30 in a minute. 11 minutes and now he's going in for a point. He doesn't even take the fisted option. And that puts Leitrim 11 points. Bridges up here in Dublin, well, in the neighbouring county, to the Garden County. And that's some intricate passing here. Mulligan again takes a bit of a late pass, but it's out to Clancy. Now a little bit of space here for Hickey number 2. He takes a heavy shift, but manages to get a great kick away, and that's a fantastic. It pops it out to the substitute. That's Paddy Dalton. Dalton looks up, he's trying to deliver it into the full-back or into the full-forward line. They're going route one as much as possible with you at the moment. There's a little bit of space here now. Johnny Furlong, which is his favourite left foot, he'll surely pop this one over. And he does exactly that, contributing handsomely. So Beano will be keen to play his part as well. Rob Lowe shifts a nice little dummy. He's got a Darren Sweeney on the ball now. Sweeney's looking for support. He finds it with Mulligan. Mulligan with that trusty right foot. That's a sweet strike on the run. That's a big, big score for Edgy Clare in Ennis. As a result, probably Clare contributing to the defeat of Wicklow Soccer. But a great turnover here by Leitrim. And that's soccer skills again from James Clancy. He's breaking up through the middle. The wise decision now is just take a point. And that's exactly what he does. And that surely should be the here. And if Wicklow come back here, they're going to need 2 goals to do it. Now, that's a fantastic take by the big centre forward, James Stafford. He goes to route one straight into the full forward line. And Johnny Furlong is around going to win here. This could be the first of the two. Oh, it's at the crossbar. Unbelievable. A fantastic effort by Johnny Furlong. And it definitely will tell you that you do not count. Leitrim are the boys with the pep in their step. And it's Darren Sweeney that's stepping away at the moment. Pops the toe. He's got James Lancey, his clubmate. He has a couple of runners outside him. But he goes back to Sweeney. And this is a chance to put it. But again, is it going to drop? It is indeed over the bar there, Sweeney, and that gets a fist to it. Kieran Highland plays it off to the sub. He's just in. He's going to have to get up to the speed of the game pretty quickly. But well, that's Danny Beck with another interception. That's about the second or third time. Mulligan inside here is a goal on. And goal difference could be very important in this league. And he plays it unselfishly over to Ray Cox. And that, and see if one of his midfielder forward colleagues can get a fist to it. Because I don't think there's going to be enough time for another passage of play. That's exactly what he does. Hippie. And yes, indeed, that is the final passage of play. And there's a sub.